When Wayne Gretzky retired in 1999, he held or shared over 60 NHL records. It would be difficult to rank any one as the most impressive. His 92-goal season, 50-39, a whopping 215 points in 1985-86, and the NHL's all-time scoring mark.
A minute to go in the game, low, cleared at the blue line, held in by Duchesne. Duchesne's pass it deep to Taylor, to Gretzky, he scores! He's done it! Wayne Gretzky, the great one, has become the greatest of them all, the leading scorer in the history of the National Hockey League.
All of these are unmatched accomplishments, but Gretzky prided himself on consistency, his ability to do it every night, which may have been his greatest strength. In the early 1980s, Gretzky was setting incredible records each year. As the Oilers began the 1983-84 season on October 5th, so too began the longest point streak in NHL history that almost wasn't.
And so there was about 8 seconds left in the game, and a guy named Troy Murray passed the puck from the boards into the middle and then knocked it out of midair backhanded, knocked it forward and went in and put it in the empty net with about 2 seconds to go to keep the streak alive at 46. And that's when it really hit me that people were thinking and talking about the streak. So from about game 45 to 51, when the streak actually ended, I was playing with it. My shoulder was so sore. And then after the 51st game, when I didn't get a point in 52, I didn't play the next 6 games.
The streak included 61 goals and 92 assists for 153 points. The total reached during that streak alone would have been enough to win the scoring title that season. Gretzky ended the year with 205 points. Even more impressive was his 51-game scoring streak, one of his many records that may never be broken.